right, guys. I'm off to the track day at Bushy Park. We're going to deal with Dominic Vitz. This is the first time we'll be doing a video on Dominic turbocharged RS Vitz. Been tuning the car for about a week now. It's on an EMS4. It's straight by wire, so we were getting some little teething issues, so to speak, just getting everything working the right way. Just looking through the log, I realized that we were getting some high knot levels up in the higher RPM range, so I just did a little remote tune with him to just take down the ignition a little bit, just to keep it covered for now until I get there and we can actually do some logs on the setup and see what's the best settings for the car. So I'll see you guys in a bit. We're gonna just check some of the cars going around the track, some road cars on the track at the moment.
I don't see him. for the summer.
Thank you.
right, guys, that's the end of the track today. Just an update on Dominic's car. We actually made some other adjustments after that run. If you looked at the video, you'll see he came in and then he went back out because the car was giving us a boost spike. After I looked at the log, after he came back in, we realized that the car is actually probably has a boost leak. It's falling off the boost at the top end. So we're gonna do a boost leak test on it, see what that does, and then we'll go from there. But till the next video, don't forget to like and comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. See you guys.